Hey, hello everyone. So in this video, I will be showing you how to solve the error access denied for user ODBC at localhost using password no. Okay. So I'm getting this error when I just type the word MySQL in my command prompt, and I'm also using MySQL workbench. Okay, the really simplest way to solve this problem is just going to the command prompt and typing MySQL hyphen u, and then you will type the username. By default, the username is root hyphen p. And just hit enter, and you will be asking you to enter the password, and you will be entering the password which you will use to start a new connection. So let's suppose say that I'm having this connection over here. So this user root corresponds to this user root over here, and password for this will be corresponding to this password as well. So we just, it's the same thing. I will just go login over here. Okay, so this password and this password that you're going to enter needs to be the same. Okay, so if I just now go and enter that same password, hit enter. So as you can see here, it's just I'm in my MySQL CLI. Okay, so if I just go and type show databases, and as you can see, all these comments are working over here. So now it's like a MySQL prompt within our command prompt itself. So I hope you would have solved this error. And my program channel, I've also done many other videos in MySQL queries, interview questions, so do check them. Also many other programming videos in C, C++, Java, Python, as well as 3D animation in Blender. So do check out the rest of my channel, subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.